two nearest harmonics of a tube close at one end and open at other end are 220 Hz and 260 Hz. What is the fundamental frequency of the system? So for a closed pipe, we know that frequency pattern is N0, 3N0, 5N0, 7N0 and so on, right? And usne kya bola hai ki two nearest frequency are 220 and 260. If we consider any two nearest frequency, let frequencies are 3N0 and 5N0. तो ये जो दोनों का difference है, देखो ये जो difference है ये कितना आ जाएगा, 5N0 minus 2N0 is equal to कितना है, 5N0 minus 3N0 is equal to 2N0, right? तो ये जो fundamental frequency है वो क्या आ जाएगा, ये दोनों का difference divided by 2. अभी यहाँ पर देखो दो consecutive frequency क्या दिया आपको, एक दिया 260 and एक है 220 divided by 2, मतलब ये क्या आएगा, 40 divided by 2 means 20 Hz. तो 20 Hz option C is a correct one.